stopped in the car of Mike and Matthew Wrigley. Oh, and we've got an Elan that has crossed Rob Fenn.
Oh dear.
Rob. Julian Thomas, who still leads, but Ollie Bryant is a little bit closer, isn't he? He's not in a challenging position, but he's closed up a little bit as they went through those slower cars into Village and up to the loop they go. And Bryant almost threw his car into the corner, didn't he? Pit window is now open, so it looks like that stop a few minutes ago, well, a few seconds ago, was early.
Yeah, I think it was the fact too early. They might get a count for that, but it does mean that possibly can. That E-type has been moved to the side, so hopefully that means the yellow flag he was doing. It's relatively safe now, whilst they might be trying to attack him instead.
Absolutely, yeah. he's on, he knows exactly what he's going to do. And, you can see Ollie working very hard at the wheel well.
pit stops are completed. Let's see how Ollie Bryant, he doesn't got held up on the way in, unlike Jamie earlier, Julian Thomas did, but we also know that since Julian handed over the challenge, he really lost the pace. And it is actually a wheelchair. Ollie Bryant now shuts the door. I'm going to be on the point of battle between these.